Hi everyone, my name is Tori Danes, and I would like to tell you a little bit about Maya's Hope Ensemble. In 2015, I came across a simple Facebook post asking for 4 violins and 3 guitars to be donated to a school in the Philippines. That post turned into 50 plus instruments and a growing 30-piece violin ensemble, with 3 lessons provided by a local music school. The entire concept has been inclusive donation. The ability to have the same result, either donating time or money. Last year we started to realize the magnitude of our gifts when one of our violinists, Jory Me, was granted a college scholarship. We've inspired children to help children, and all who donate feel an overwhelming satisfaction of giving gifts that don't expire. Over the past 3 years, the bulk of our instrument donation has been no waste. People from New York to Tennessee to Arizona have all looked at what they already have and given a child in our program their childhood instrument, their kids' old instruments, and in some cases, family heirlooms. I've seen kids as young as 4 opening neighborhood lemonade stands, and another high school-aged violinist, Zoe Brett of Glen Ridge, New Jersey, has coordinated a school bake sale. Children are children everywhere, and it's been a personal experience for all who donate and give inspiration to the children of Maya's Hope Ensemble. However, with shipping expenses, we can no longer sustain a no-waste donation. Since 2010, Maya's Hope has been sponsoring children in the Philippines. The objective was to provide education, access to healthcare, and regular food supplies. In this way, wanted children can remain with their families and stay out of orphanages. The Philippines has a very different approach towards those in need than the US or the UK. Low-income families are often faced with the impossible decision of giving their wanted child to an orphanage or staying together and living in hunger, potentially out on the street. Maya's Hope has brought the struggles of these families to light. They have fought alongside everyone that has donated to change this one life at a time. This is why I, Tori Danes, helped this organization as an outsider. I do not work for Maya's Hope. I choose to be here, helping to inspire morale and future because it is the right thing to do. I am proud to stand alongside you, the Maya's Hope donors. Children in the Philippines have been in the news lately. It's not unknown that daily life can hold many dangers for them. Maya's Hope acts to take care of their safety, but also their well-being and transition into healthy adults. Music offers the unique chance to escape yourself. There's no language barrier or country it cannot cross, and that is universal, timeless, priceless, and creates community. Violin is a social instrument, and playing music a lifelong healthy outlet. These instruments are transforming the lives of our cutie pies, instilling them with confidence, and in return, they are showing the world that you can do anything you put your mind to. We currently have 16 kids waiting for the chance to learn. With the help of Lynn, the orchestra teacher, we're proud to say we found a way to purchase violins for $50. For a functioning instrument, that's $150 less than the cheapest options available in the US and China. I believe we can do this. I believe we can change lives, because together we already have. Please give to inspire, to teach, provide community, and give hope. Thank you for listening. Please donate. If you'd like to follow the children that Maya's Hope sponsors, you can follow the hashtag Maya's Hope Superstars. Thank you.